Stay where you are. No closer.
You see the eyes? They're the eyes of a killer.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now, not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Yup. These the end days.
I have a deal with Gene. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking!
I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts. And some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone to figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
This place ain't for your kind, wastrel. I see what you are. Flapgum with G. Not me.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Less balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
A dusty demon,
a sandy screwer. Lord, it'll screw us too.
gunshots stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard. Track! Hunger track!
We've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus. Bane of so many war boys. We best clear them. See them pipes yonder. Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eye.
Draw.
Only to recon.
Even in here, every day is a struggle to just survive. Cheese, grease, and wet.
Our sacred work is hindered by the presence of Lord Scrotus. We should, Mayday, we must lower his threat around here. Why should they live? These heathen! We should cleanse these camps, should we not? A party of roadkill!
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
shot! Up ahead!
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
No. I have a few rounds. Make them count. The long shot is your wand.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course it was a chip. My sails are sealed.
Die!
wars, famine, disease, murder. Kill us all.
Must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. Needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring in the parts. Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint! Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the harpoon?
Soon, soon! But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Oh.
dodges bullets!